Hi friends, this is Mohiuddin Shaikh and I welcome you to International Speakers Academy. Today in this video, you will learn how to state a sentence showing beginning of a verb. जैसे आपको किसी भी काम को बताना हो कि वो हंसने लगता है या फिर वो रोने लगा या वो गाली देने लगेगा होने लगता है, होने लगा और होने लगेगा। इन सेंटेंस को आप इंग्लिश में कैसे बोल सकते हैं? हाउ कैन यू कंस्ट्रक्ट सच सेंटेंसेस इन इंग्लिश? सो आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू दैट कंस्ट्रक्शन इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो। इफ यू हैव सब्सक्राइब्ड आवर चैनल, थैंक यू वेरी मच। एंड इफ यू हैवंट सब्सक्राइब्ड, I request you to subscribe our channel so that you can get the notification of each and every video on time and you can make a great progress. So without a further ado, let's get started. Sentences showing beginning of a work. किसी भी काम के होने लगने को बताना। To speak such sentences, you have two rules. It means there are two rules you can use for this particular construction. The first rule is subject plus start plus verb plus ing. So start you can use, and the second rule is subject plus begin plus to plus verb. Now here the tenses will be the same. Wo hasne lagta hai, this is the simple present tense. Wo hasne laga, the simple past tense. Wo hasne lagega, this is the simple future tense. So in this sentence, start is the main verb, right? Wo hasne lagta hai, he starts laughing. Wo hasne laga, start will become started, second form. So he started laughing. Wo hasne lagega, he will start laughing. So this will be the construction. Tenses will be the same what you have learnt previously. Now we will have a look at the examples given below. She starts abusing. वो गाली देने लगती है. This is a simple present tense. With he, she, you have to add s to the verb. That's why there is s to start. So she starts abusing. वो गाली देने लगती है. When she looks at me, she starts laughing. जब वो मुझको देखती है, starts laughing, हंसने लगती है। When I saw the bus, जब मैंने बस को देखा, I started running to catch the bus. I started running, मैं दौड़ने लगा to catch the bus, बस को पकड़ने के लिए। Number four, if you tease her, then she will start crying. Tease means चिढ़ाना। If you tease her, अगर तुम उसे चिढ़ाओगे, then she will start crying, तो वो रोने लगेगी। As soon as I entered the office, जैसे ही मैं ऑफिस में दाखिल हुआ, she started trembling. Tremble means कांपना, वो कांपने लगी. So, in these examples, the first rule, subject plus start plus verb plus ing, has been used. Now we will have a look at the second rule, which is subject plus begin plus to plus verb. Now, the first form of begin is begin, the second form is begin, and the third form is begun. All right. So again, begin is the main verb in simple present tense. The first form will be there. If the subject is he, she, then it will become begins. For example, वो खाने लगता है. He begins to eat. वो खाने लगा. He began to eat. वो खाने लगेगा. He will begin to eat. Now we will have a look at the example sentences. All right. He begins to argue with me. वो मुझसे बहस करने लगता है. No sooner did I conclude my speech than everybody began to applaud me. No sooner did means जैसे ही. No sooner did I conclude. Conclude मतलब खत्म करना. जैसे ही मैंने अपने स्पीच को खत्म किया. No sooner did I conclude my speech. जैसे ही मैंने अपने स्पीच को खत्म किया, then everybody began to applaud me. Applaud means ताली बजाकर तारीफ करना. सब लोग मेरी तारीफ करने लगे. Number three, As soon as I took my coat off, I began to feel cold. As soon as means also जैसे ही. So as soon as I took my coat off, जैसे ही मैंने अपने कोट उतारा, जैसे मैंने अपने कोट को उतारा, I began to feel cold. मुझे ठंडी लगने लगा. Number four, if you don't allow them to board the train, they will. If you don't allow them to board the train, then they will begin to get in forcibly. If you don't allow them to board the train, अगर तुम उन्हें ट्रेन में सवार होने की इजाजत नहीं दोगे, then they will begin to get in forcibly. तो वो लोग जबरदस्ती उसमें दाखिल होने लगेंगे. Number five, when he needs money, जब उसे पैसों की जरूरत पड़ती है, from me, मुझसे, he begins to flatter me. वो मेरी चापलूसी करने लगता है. So when he needs money from me, जब उसे मुझसे पैसे की जरूरत पड़ती है, he begins to flatter me. वो मेरी चमचागिरी या खुशामद करने लगता है. So guys, I have taught you two rules for this particular structure. I believe you have understood it by now, how to use them in your conversation. If you have any doubt or confusion, I would recommend you go through this video multiple times until you are able to understand it. And most important, it's very important to implement what you learn. If you've learned something but you are not implementing, mind you are not going to get results. So implement these rules in order to enhance your communication. Now I would like you to do three things. Number one, if you have got some value from this video, like the video and share with your friends, family members, and acquaintances. Number two, what more you'd like to learn? If you want me to make a particular video for you, you can mention in the comment box below. I would love to make a video for you. If you want to become an effective English communicator, online or offline, you can call us or message us on the number given below. Thank you very much for watching this video. I catch you in next video. Take care. Bye-bye.